The goal of this video is to help you quickly find the best databases for your specific need. But first, you may be asking, what is a database? A database is a collection of content or sources stored on a server that are online and digitized, organized, reliable, and retrievable by anyone with an internet connection and permission to access the database. Database content includes ebooks, magazines, newspapers, scholarly journals, and even streaming media sources like music and videos. Once you send your request to the database, it will quickly send content that matches your search back to your device. Albert Einstein said in the 20th century, the only thing you really need to know is the location of the library. In the 21st century, I believe he would say that the other thing you need to know is how to find and use the databases. Academic libraries and public libraries provide databases to their constituents. At BMCC, we have 180 databases. Other institutions have different databases. For instance, the CUNY Graduate Center lists almost 400 databases on their library's website. And if you visit the New York Public Library, you will have ready access to over 846 databases. When you are looking for reliable database information, start at the library homepage. Click here at the top right from the main homepage of BMCC. And then the simplest, most direct way to get to the databases is this listing, Databases A to Z by Subject. That tab has useful links on the right. And for instance, let's say, you know, you need an overview of a topic as an alternative to Wikipedia. You can go here to our ebook collections and you can use either Credo or something like Gale eBooks, my personal favorite. Now remember, when you want to get onto the databases, you need to log in with your CUNY First username and password to access these databases. Does your professor insist on having academic or peer-reviewed articles? Go to General Reference Resources and click on one that mentions that they have journal articles like Academic One File here at the top or Academic Search Complete. Finally, our complete listing of databases is right here on the top left. We currently have 180 databases. And you can, if you have time, browse this whole list, which is alphabetical. But you likely want to go to the top and find that you can limit by the certain subject that you're looking for information or by the database type, as we already talked about, ebooks, encyclopedias, full text, etc. And of course, contact us with any questions at the library, whether in person or through other ways mentioned here on the library website.